Oh god. We're outside, yeah? We're coming. My man's sister.
Yeah, man. Man's hungry. That man's gonna buy a little meal and that. What are you buying? Nothing to you're broke, fam. You're broke, bro.
But I make more peas than you.
Yeah, man. Sure.
It's my day today. You signed it last week when we went to McDonald's.
Bro, you f***ing scoff, fam. It's my turn to sit in the front, fam. Bro, I don't care. Since when was the f***ing rules to you? Bro, get your ass to the back right now, fam. Get your ass to the back right now, fam. Are you skunked?
Growing up, there was a crew where you grow up called the Peckham Boys.
Brother, fam, what are you talking about, fam? Bro, that's Giggs. That's Giggs a lot. Peckham Boys, that's flipping South London, fam. That's from North London. What are you talking about, G?
You know, the GDs, the BDs, the P-Stones, everything else like that. I mean, growing up in Peckham, is it just the Peckham Boys or they're competing groups?
Fam, I just said I'm not from flipping Peckham, bro. Man, some flipping North London, fam. Start asking me questions about flipping Peckham Boys, fam. Go ask Giggs, fam. Why are you asking me? Man, some flipping North London, fam. Are you skunked?
And how old were you when you started to sort of get mixed up in all that?
Fucking... I think I was like 8 years old, innit?
What about when you start getting to like 15, 16, 17?
I don't know, man. I was just ducking man down, innit? Because obviously, man's known in the ends and that. And yeah, man, I was just ducking man down with my shank and just do the madness, innit? There's some normal things of a flipping roadman or GM and flipping UK and that, man. Normal things there, innit?
I remember how I felt the first time they put me in a cage. Like you know, and I only had to do a few days. Like, how did you feel the first time you got put in a cage and you know that you're gonna have to be here for a number of years?
Man, I didn't feel nothing, man. I just felt like, Rob, like, man's in a cage, innit? Free me, innit? Free, why don't I stay here?
West prisons, there's...
I know, bump that, fam. Why do you keep asking me flipping questions about flipping my criminal's record in that, fam? Why do you keep asking me about my past, bro? I wanna talk about
something. Anyone who I talk to, I talk about past shit. I don't interview people knowing they're still doing whatever illegal shit in their present. Well, I respect it, man. Like, I'm not trying.
Oh,
to...
Are you skunked? For my flipping money, flipping life, I'm going flipping fed, fam. Man's gone, fam. Man's gonna get paid for this, bro. Man's gonna get paid for this, fam. Brother, I swear down, if you flipping follow me to my yard or something, or I get better next day, I'm gonna shank you. I'm gonna fly over here, I'm gonna shank you, yeah? I'm gonna fucking shank you, yeah? Dick.
Mandem, I swear down, fam, we win, bro. There's 10 more minutes, bro, we can win. Come on, man, let's win, man.
Man, let's score goal.
Alright, bro, tell this guy to pass the ball properly, then. We need to win, fam, we need to win.
Fam, I'm
really struggling to understand why you're even talking, bro. Bro, you're not even gonna...
The game, fam, what the fuck? You're shit, bro.
Brother, I score more goals than you, bro. You're not a good striker, fam. Bro, I'm Michael, why are you putting him striker, fam? Honestly, you're gonna regret this, bro.
Yes, Michael, good play. Make that real. Make that run.
Make that run.
Michael, you can score, bro.
You can score. Don't miss this, bro. Don't miss this. Don't miss
this.
You're taking the fucking piss, fam. Man missed. Are you skunked?
Watch, fam. Mom's like, when I see you, yeah, off the lockdown, I'm gonna flip.
Shank you, fam. I'm gonna shank you, bro. Last minute, you're flipping, missing an open goal, fam, like that. You dickhead. I told you, bro.
You're not good at striking. I told you, he can't play striker, bro.
I told you. Watch, when I see all you, I'm gonna shank you, fam. I'm gonna shank you. You fucking dickhead.
I'm sorry,
Jack. Man's missing open goals and flipping pro clubs like that. And last minute. Huh? Step up your game, fam. Step up your game, you flipping dickhead, fam. Watch. When I see all of you, I'm gonna shank you one by one. On my life, I'm gonna shank all of you one by one. Dickheads.
It's closer than your shadow. Oh,
I'm jealous of the wind.
Yeah, man, yeah, I'll shout you, man. Don't worry, man, I'll shout you, innit? Alright, cool, love. Yo, so what do you say?
What are you doing here?
Bro, I'm bored, man. Besides coming to chill, innit, like, there's nothing to do, innit? So I'm safe.
Who gave that to you? Where's it from?
What? This? Basically, this is just a little
package from Sweet and Smokey on Instagram. Sweet and Smokey sell their own type of sweets from America. If you want your own pack, you can DM them on Instagram. They'll reply instantly, just like that, quick. So if you want your own pack of sweets, just DM them, mate.
Let me have some. I want some. Let me have some now, Michael. I want some on my belly.
You're never allowed to have like sugary stuff. Your mom told me that I shouldn't even give you anything that's
Listen, Michael, I don't care what that woman has to say. I don't really care. I want some now. Give me some now.
Alex Spencer Jr. I told you, you're not allowed to have any sugary foods. You're not going to have any of my...
Oh,
foods.
Shut up, you witch. I don't care. I'm like, I want some now. Forget about her. Fucking bitch.
Go to your room now. Go to your room, Alex. Benson Junifer, go to my room right now. Go. Go.
On your skin.